mark a steady rise in Georgia's economy. Once central to the former Soviet Union's development and manufacture of weapons, Georgia has recently resurfaced as a potential player in the world military industry, with active contracts in Russia, Turkey, Germany, and even has stated the need, especially in these times, for a reliable source of oil in the Middle East. Commerce Secretary Moore, on a visit to Azerbaijan this morning, noted the tiny nation's enormous potential for oil, calling on American investors to provide the necessary funds for tapping the reserves.
In many ways, a leader from a bygone era. His beliefs are very firmly founded in Georgian orthodoxy. His political standings more in line with the early 20th century.
Would you fault him then as a politician?
No, no, not at all. Kumbay Nikolats is all politician. He's done wonders for the Georgian economy. A brilliant tactician. It's more a question of ethics.
And ethically speaking?
Well...
Echelon got a positive ID on your target from the morgue security cameras. A guy named Vyacheslav Vinko.
How do I find him?
By his license plate.
And if he's not with his car?
Then his driver will be. Grab him and make him talk. Don't be afraid to use force.
Who? Me?
Grimm's daughter just pulled up the schematics on the ministry. They've got a laser security grid online in the courtyard.
So I stay out of the courtyard.
Don't let them trigger any alarms at all. We still don't have any official approval from the Joint Chiefs for this operation. So one slip up and it's mission over.
What the hell? I'm going to ask you some questions, but I think you're lying. I'll do this.
I...
Who do you work for?
Vyacheslav Grinko.
Tell me about him.
He used to be Spetsnaz. Now he's mercenary. He works for President Nicholas.
Where do I find Grinko?
He's meeting Mass in the elevator by the courtyard.
Who's Mass?
Philippe Mass, some computer guy. He has access to Nicholas's office.
What's this meeting about?
I don't know. I swear, it's gotta be something bad if Nicholas is willing to see Grinko face to face.
I need you to understand that we never talked.
I understand.
Good. Convince me we never talked.
If anybody finds out, Grinko will murder me.
And you're frightened of Grinko?
God, yes! I swear, I've already forgotten you. I swear, I've already forgotten...
I want to hear what Grinko and Mass talk about in that elevator.
I'll need to deactivate the courtyard laser grid to get in position.
Then do it.
Heard something.
I need a colonel down here. We're trying to get through a retinal scanner.
I passed Colonel Kibiashvili on my patrol. Want me to send him down?
God, no. I hate this guy. We'll find somebody else with a lamp.
I thought the kitchen was closed.
It's a special order for Colonel Kabayashvili.
Ah, excellent. May I?
Please.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Fisher, make the most of him. You'll need him conscious and cooperative if you want to unlock the retinal scanner sealing the door to the courtyard.
That's detailed intelligence.
Knowing everything is my job.
Glass elevator's in motion.
Make with the laser, Mike Fisher. It's mission critical that we hear what Grinko and Mass say before they reach the top.
Savages, why did you rip it out with pliers?
We had some difficulty with Blostein's chip. You can see fibers of muscle tissue still attached.
Nasty. Nasty.
You're in the wrong line of work to avoid getting gore on your hands.
Whatever Nikolaj does in Azerbaijan is his own conscience's burden.
You are just a tool?
You're a tool. I'm the technology. I'm the cleanup man. All the blood's on yours and Nikolaj's hands. I'm clean.
And it is?
It's what?
Clean.
Azerbaijan? Yeah, man. The operation's goddamn immaculate. Except for the files. Nikolaj insists on keeping on his own machine. You need to talk to that.
Sounds like we found the subdermals.
I get nervous when the bad guys start making blood jokes.
That conversation's going straight to the Joint Chiefs, and we're going to need more.
Nikolaj's computer.
You guessed it. Get inside his office and access that machine. Alarms aren't mission critical anymore. We're moving into Fifth Freedom territory.
I think I see something.
Christ almighty.
What do you have?
Bad things. Keep transmitting. We need to see how far this goes.
What's going on?
Corpses, refugee camps. They've had commandos at work in Azerbaijan for weeks. How the hell did we miss this? Keep transmitting.
Alert! All men to full alert! We have an intruder in Nikolaj's office! Wake up, you bastard! I want troops in there now!
Gringo, sir. I've got three men about to breach Nikolaj's office.
Comb the area.
Fisher, we need the rest of the files from Nikolaj's computer. This stuff is going straight to the president. We might be headed for military action, and we're going to need airtight proof. That's the end of it. Thank God.
What exactly is going on?
You wouldn't believe the numbers. Nikolaj has been systematically murdering his way through Azerbaijan.
And we didn't know about it.
Nobody did.
What does he want?
You can watch the news later. Rendezvous with Junior Wilkes for extraction.
Nikolaj's office is clear. We're heading for the rear gangway.
Who's there? Come out!
I want an update. Why hasn't the intruder been caught yet? Do we have men on the real stairwell?
About to breach the stairwell, sir.
What the hell did you find in there, man? Lambert's flipping out big time.
What's he saying?
That we're going to war.